I'm going to be playing Cinderella, who is a poor, downtrodden, meanly treated by her stepsister's young girl, the daughter of Baron Hardup, and she's hoping that all of her fortune might change when she gets an invite to the ball. Will her fortunes change? I think they might a bit.